pro crafter tip for today, don't keep your chapstick next to your glue stick, because both sticks are very, very similar in shape. And if you keep your chapstick in your craft room, things might happen that aren't supposed to.